It's just me. Full moon rising up over there. Look how fast it is coming out.
Yeah, I know, and it's fucking huge and it's red.
Is your cigar? Oh.
No, what do you need?
The tripod that's right around the corner. I should have brought it out too.
Come on, guys, get in here.
I'm gonna put this on the tripod so I can steady and watch this thing. Okay, that's good like that.
Lucy, come on.
Where's this? Okay, can you turn the light on for a second? Just for a minute.
Lucy.
It's just right here. Okay, you can turn it back off. Alright, here it is. The moon's rising up pretty fast. So I'm just gonna leave it on here right in the middle.
It just looks so weird.
It's big. It looks like a blood red moon, actually. I was gonna get my robe off the foot of the bed there.
Well, I got my robe on you.
Here. Oh, it's on there at least. Put it back on. I get my right here. Ooh, it's nice and soft. It's 9:25 p.m. and it's Good Friday. Just got this on here recording as the moon rises. Now it's a full moon, so the top of it doesn't look full because of a cloud. Maybe let me see if I can zoom in just a little bit more.
Really strange, just the way it came up like that. Normally at this time of night, it's clear up here.
Yeah, usually it's so by now, by 9 o'clock, it's up on top up here. That's low. That's awful low. But you know what? With all the bullshit that these governments are doing right now, who knows? That may not even be a real moon. That might be a fucking hologram. That's a blood red moon. It's probably about 48, 49 degrees outside right now. It's 9:25 p.m. What was it? The 25th of March, 2016. Good Friday, like I said. Somebody should find out something about the crucifixion of Christ on this date. Oh, which is a bunch of bullshit, the way the dates are all changing.
It's a pagan holiday. It's
Easter. Yeah. The evil bunny.
No.
This is how a bunny chews. Jeez, it went up a little bit more. But see, it seems like it went over to the right a little bit to me. Well, I've got it in the middle of the grid here, and it's going up. Because I moved the camera a couple times because it was so down at the bottom.
It looks green on there.
Yeah. But it's going up. See it? See it move up? It's like, I'm going to zoom in and get real close up on it for a second when it gets up to the top. It's in the middle of the tic-tac-toe grid. Mm-hmm. Going into the top line in the center.
I was going to say, ooh, it jumped, but that was the camera.
That was me walking. That was my weight on the porch here. But when it gets into the top coordinate of the tic-tac-toe pattern, I'm just going to go ahead and zoom it back in, zoom in real tight and adjust the camera. See how it, like, focused out. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
As far as it goes?
Oh, no. I can go all the way. Let's see. See, but when it gets real tight like this now, just moving the camera slightly. Just moving the camera slightly, it jumps way over. Okay, I'm just going to
bring it back down then.
Right there. total solar eclipse on August 21st, 2017, sweetheart. We're gonna.
Why is it zooming in like that?
It's the autofocus because all the shit that's in the atmosphere. The gases and all the other pollutants from the chemtrails and such. Because it focuses on what's closest to it. Uh-huh. So when it does that by itself, it's because it's just a wave of shit in the air that we breathe. See that? Mm. Look at that. We're not touching the camera or anything. It's just auto-focusing in and out. Maybe the camera's getting cold too. I don't know. Okay, let this go up a little bit. And when it goes up to the top again, I'm going to stop it. Come on. Wait. It's zoomed in so tight now.
Mm-hmm.
There. Good enough. I was trying to get it centered. That's why. I'm sorry. Now I got it. Hold on. I'm laughing. All right, stop. Stop it, stop it. Okay, I zoom out and go right. Okay, now it's in the center right there. Good enough. Slightly over to the left. When it gets up a little bit closer, I'm going to zoom in again. I just want to get this on video here because it's not tape, it's video.
It's pushing cold out here.
This damn tripod, where's that? Zoom back out now. So look at how that was.
Yeah,
damn. I almost expect a face to jump up on me. Almost looks like the Earth, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. The craters.
Mm-hmm. And it's gone.
Let's see if it'll focus.
Focus! Focus! Yeah,
look, there's North America up there. There's Mexico and there's South America, Brazil. I see it. Mm-hmm. It's about 7:30. It's about 9:32, 9:33.
31.
Yeah, but that clock. Well, can you see the one in the front room? Is that? Oh, that's the one you're looking at.
The one in the bedroom. Messing with it. What are you doing?
I'm just trying to touch it. That's what it's zoom. This is extent. It's at the farthest zoom it can go right now too. It goes to a certain point and then it just zooms in even tighter, and it was in the real tight zoom. What time is it in the living room? Only 9:30, so it's only been like 6 minutes. Right there. Okay, now, that's in the bottom. If you got a tic-tac-toe grid, okay, now I just bumped on it. It's in the lower middle one. Half and half in the middle and in the lower part of a tic-tac-toe grid. Tic-tac-toe game, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so I'm just going to let it sit like that, and you know, as it goes into the center, and then when it gets into the upper center of a tic-tac-toe grid. It's been 9 minutes and 8 seconds. I see the time on here now. See, the different times on these settings. This is like a 35mm camera / video. And now this is in the video phase of it, and it's pretty cool. It's a really cool camera from Sony. I'm going to move this slightly. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to get back centered because it's off to the left a little bit. There. Okay, now it's actually moving to the right. The moon is when it's going up there. I'm just trying to move the camera back and forth to left and right. Right there. Now it's right in the center of the tic-tac-toe. 100% center is slightly over to the right little opening of the tic-tac-toe. But it's right in the center as far as top and bottom. It's about 9:32 now. It's cold out here. Of course, Two Facebook has got me off again because it's saying I have to have my real name on there, which I told them before about my stage name is what I go by. Like John Michael Osborne, most people go, who's that? And they hear Osborne, they think, wait a minute, Ozzy Osborne, hello? His name is John Michael Osborne. His stage name is and has been Ozzy Osborne, and that's what he goes by exclusively most of the time. Okay, now it's going up. It's about a third of it in the middle right now, and two-thirds up in the top line of the tic-tac-toe thing. Alright, I'm just going to zoom in now, and then I'm going to stop recording here in a few moments. Alright, now focus. Wow. Now, I'm going to look at on here at how it looks above the camera. Size. That's how, if I'm looking at it without the camera, that's the size it looks like. On the camera, it looks more bright white, a whitish yellow. Up on top of it, looks more like a yellowish, a reddish yellow. It keeps going out of focus. But that's the same size that if I'm looking, I'm standing right behind it looking at the screen, and I look at the one above it, the actual alleged moon, and that's the same size it looks. So that's from our front porch. All the lunar eclipse were always cloud cover. Every single time it was any type of lunar eclipse, cloud cover. See, even that's smaller than what it looks like in with my eyes. I'm just trying to see why it won't focus. Should be able to see craters, but it's not showing any craters. God only knows why. Okay, that's it. So, let me zoom out the lens all the way back into the camera and stop recording. Look, there's no moon in the sky now. And that's it. Okay, that's all.